This morning, we're saving you money just in time for the approaching holiday season, too. And get this, this is unbelievable. 61% of Americans are living paycheck to paycheck. So that means they don't know where their next pay bills are going to be able to pay their next bills. So here to discuss and explain how we can start tapping into wealth is author Margaret Lynch. Good morning. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
This is such an important issue. And let me just start off by saying your book has gotten so many awesome reviews online. I mean, 99% of them were positive. We were talking about it earlier. It was incredible.
Yeah,
so tell us a little bit about it.
No one has really talked about the mind-body-money connection. And what's so interesting is that we all know it. We all experience it every day. Every time we deal with our money, you know, we make 6 to 7 financial decisions a day, whether it's to buy a cup of coffee at Starbucks or to invest in our savings account. Yet so many of those decisions are driven by the mind-body connection. And we just don't talk about it, and we need to, because it's really what stops particularly people in the middle class from really earning what they're worth and creating wealth in their life, which are two different things.
So you're really bringing in the psychology aspect of it. Now, let's bring it a little bit local, too, to Rhode Islanders. Why are so many middle-class Rhode Islanders living paycheck to paycheck?
Well, here's the thing. We are really wired, and I say programmed. I call it generational wealth programming.
Okay.
When we are in the middle class, or your parents were middle class or working class, it's like we're wired with this inner set of programming that specifically limits money and wealth. And this is where the mind-body-money connection comes in, because what we'll end up doing is we spend like we're rich and we'll save like we're poor. And when it comes to earning bigger money, you know, I teach people how to step up and stand out and get paid. Yeah, what happens is as soon as we start to earn more money, either whether we're talking to our boss or asking someone to pay us more, this mind-body connection comes up. And I say mind-body, but what it really feels like is anxiety or fear or self-doubt. Or
I think self-doubt is probably a big thing.
Yeah, or shame, which is, I'm not sure I'm worth it. And I could give somebody the most amazing strategies on the planet to start doubling their income or doubling their business, and they won't take action. And that makes me so crazy, because I'm always dealing with people who are talented and experienced and like heart-centered.
I think you're right at the heart of it. Sheryl Sandberg too, Lean In. She just wrote that book, and it's incredible how that you're tapping into all of that as well. Now, the 5 types of money that you talk about, what are those? And you brought some here, right?
And like this is literally what we have in our wallets instead of actually money when we're in the middle class. So I love to pull these cards out, because what happens
is... And it's not an IOU.
It's really not. I mean, well, there is debt in there, but the 5 kinds of money really show you that there are specific mind-body connections to each of the 5 kinds of money. And one of the strategies I like to teach people is that they should map that.
Okay.
So for instance, the first one is savings. Now, if I ask the average person to write down their savings account, usually, this is interesting, 90% of the time, what they will start to feel when they look at that number or the zero where they want to have savings, they'll start to feel sadness.
All right, so these are the 5 types of money, and also in your book you have a lot of good takeaways and tips and keys for people so that they can actually earn money. And so that's another reason why you need to pick up this book. Also, just circling back to what I said before, so many great reviews. People were saying fabulous tool, so that's a good enough reason for me to pick up this book. And if you want to start tapping into wealth, you can pick up Margaret's new book, available in stores and online now.